walking in the now with God, when we cry out, he answers immediately. And he makes us bold with strength. If you're tired, you're not feeling very bold. If you're worn out, you're not feeling very bold. But when God comes and makes himself known, it does something.
Yes.
It does something to us physically. It does something to us mentally. It does something to us in our emotions.
Right.
You know, for us females, sometimes our emotions get the best of us. And sometimes we don't even see them coming. And it's like the older we get, it's like a freight train coming. It's like commercials make me want to cry. What on earth? But when those moments come, my husband just looks at me and I just... With God, all things are possible, honey. But it's just, we don't need to feel in control. We just need to focus on who is in control, who created this world, who created our bodies, who knows us inside and out. God is my light and my salvation. God is. The Lord is. The Bible is full of God is. The Lord is. He is. He wasn't. He wasn't a was. He wasn't is a gonna be. He is. Right now, every moment, right now, God is. He is in the present. And that's why, Jody, what you said is so powerful. And I keep thinking, that's the only place that we can connect with him and make ourselves aware and truly be one with him. That is his heart's desire, to be one with us. For us to just live and move and have our being. And I'm getting goosebumps on my goosebumps. How simple and how wonderful does that sound? And how hard is that?
Right.
It is ridiculous how hard that is. But we just have to, that's the discipline. That's the renewing of our mind.
Yes.
That's the transformation,
yes.
That grace upon grace upon grace,
yes.
To bring us back and to for us to focus.
Yep.
God never loses focus. God never gets weary. God never struggles. God is just patient. And he is waiting for us to just link arms, to be one with him, and just rest in him.
Yes.
Oh, he is the lifter of our head. And Joni did a wonderful women's Bible study about what that means, to be the lifter of our head. I don't even remember all of it, but it was a custom in the Jewish culture, that when they were the lifter of the head, it meant to lift all your burdens. And it was a symbol, and it was powerful symbolism. But God is the lifter of our head. He has traded our sorrows for joy.
Yes.
He has traded our burdens for just joy,
yes,
and peace and love.
Yes.
And all he wants to give us is strength. But he can't do that when we're walking in our own strength. He can't do that when we get distracted.
Right.
It is the focus. It is that laser vision. It is that coming back once again. And every time that we cry out to him, every time we have to cry out, we just have to look. We have to seek, and he is there. We have to knock, and he opens.
Yes.
It takes one moment, and he is immediately right there, and
yes.
It is well.
Yes.
I love that song, Roberto, when you have that CD. It is well with my soul.
Yes.
It is well with my soul.
Yes.
If God be for us, who can be against us?
Yes.
So I encourage you to live where God is.
Yes.
That is right now, in every moment, in all of his power, in all of his glory, just waiting for us to be in the moment with him. So tonight, we're going to live and abide in the moment.
Yes.
And God is going to be with us.
Yes.
He is going to lead us and guide us into deep worship, into deep prayer, into some intercession tonight. I just feel that God wants to move.
Yes.
He loves when we just come and we trust him.
Yes.
We say, we don't need a service. We love our pastor, but if he's not here, we're going to come.
Right.
And we're going to join together, and we're going to do what this body was created to do.
Yes.
We're going to worship God.
Yes.
We're going to hear him speak to us this night, whether from a sermon, whether from a song, whether from the prayers of his people. God is going to speak to us, and we will be transformed. And this city, these children around here, this nation will be transformed, and this whole world will be transformed, because we are moving and having our being and functioning as Jesus Christ tonight in this world. In Jesus' name. All right, well, praise the Lord. Yes, Jody. Yes.
Each way.
Every every time.
And you, and it's a renewing of the mind. I mean, everything you're saying is is so confirming, and it's like you got to tell that, and I live right now in Christ.
Amen.
That's all it is. So anyway, I just wanted to say that because that was confirming, and it gave me goosebumps.
Yeah. Yes.
Focus and live now with
Yes.
Him. So
yes.
I'm with you.
Amen. 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 Yes. Anyone else have testimonies, prayers? Roberto. Praise the Lord.
Yes.
Yes.
My life's going good, but I think we should add our prayers to the people in South Carolina.
Yes.
All they're going through and how they're going to debate with the flag. I just hope people stay calm and lean on Christ.
Amen.
It has to be hard.
Yes.
Amen. Amen. Yeah. Anybody else? Yes. Praise the Lord.
That was God, because it was it was 120 over 80.
Whoo, perfect.
Absolutely.
Perfect.
I just thought that was just God.
Yes.
God there, and I thank the Lord for God. You know, the one thing about it, it's nice to join in prayer with the saints, but it's also nice to be able to pray yourself.
Yes.
You know, and that's what I felt God was saying. Tim, you know, you ask people to pray for you, which is good, but you also need to pray for yourself.
Right.
There's nothing wrong. And that nurse, they ask you how you're doing, or when a doctor comes in there and asks you how you're feeling. I said, you know, it's the best time of my whole life. You know, I feel absolutely the best, you know. I feel good health. You know, they always want you to lose weight. And make a difference. But, you know, my weight stayed stable for a whole year. And I said, I feel good because I just felt like the Lord is leading my life, totally sold out to Him.
Amen.
You know, I got the best missus ever. You know, and God had blessed me. And it's just, I just was thinking about my life to say, yeah, things are going good because God is there.
Yes.
And God's ahead of my life. And it felt good to just hear those words come out. Yeah, everything's going good.
Yes.
You know, so I just want to thank the Lord.
Yes. Yes.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Anybody else have any prayer requests? Yeah, Tammy.
Still waiting on a miracle in my son's life.
Okay.
The Lord knows.
And what's his name?
Jared.
Okay. Jared, anybody else? All right. Well, let's stand and go to the Lord in prayer to open the service tonight. Oh, Heavenly Father, we come before you tonight, Lord. Oh, we gather together. We join together in your body, Lord, as one, Lord, in one mind, in one accord, to lift up these praises to you, Lord, to lift up these prayers to you, Lord, to lift up these needs to you, Lord. That you send healing where it's needed, Lord. That you send the miracles where it's needed. That you open the blind eyes, Lord. That you open the deaf ears, Lord. We thank you for the testimonies of your grace, Lord. The testimonies of your favor, Lord. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. us by your Holy Spirit, Lord. Oh, we thank you, Lord, that you are renewing our minds, Lord. That you are opening our eyes and opening our ears, Lord. That you're transforming the lives of the people in this body, Lord. That they may share, Lord. That it may overflow into the lives of those around us, Lord. We thank you for the testimonies of miracles coming from this body, Lord. We thank you, Lord. We thank you for our pastor, Lord, and Sally, Lord. That you be with them tonight, Lord. That you know the need, Lord, that you will rectify the situation, Lord. And we ask you to be with us tonight, Lord. Lead us and guide us. You are our God, and we come to serve you, to lift you up, to worship you, to praise you, to join together. It is our good pleasure to join together in prayer and praise to you, the harp and the bowl, Lord, to lift it up before your throne, Lord, that it may be pleasing to you, Lord, that it may give you glory, Lord, and that it may transform this world, that your kingdom comes on earth as it is in heaven, Lord, that your will is done this day, Jesus. Yes, Lord, thank you, Lord, thank you, Lord, thank you. Oh, that our hearts cry, Abba, Father, Lord. Abba, Father, Lord. As we lift up your Son, Jesus, the name above all names, Savior, friend, brother, Redeemer, Lord. May you be lifted high, and may all men know your name, that every knee would bow, that every tongue would confess that you alone are God. Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for this time together tonight, Lord. Thank you as you lead us and guide us, Lord, that your will be done, Lord. That your will be accomplished tonight, Lord. Speak to our hearts, Lord. Our ears and our eyes are open, and we are tuned into you. We are focused on you, Lord. Holy Spirit, come, lead us and guide us into all wisdom, into revelation. Jesus, that the gifts would be in operation in this house tonight, Lord. Give us boldness to step out and use those gifts and callings that you have placed in every member of this body. That we would function as one body in the perfection that you have knit us together and created this house. This is a house of prayer. This is a house where you are Lord. And we gather together in your name, Jesus. The name above all names, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Speak the word tonight. Will you not revive us again, that your people may rejoice in you? Yes, Lord. I am a believer, and these signs do follow me. In the name of Jesus, I cast out demons, I speak in new tongues, I lay hands on the sick, and they do recover. Yes, Lord. Christ has redeemed me from the curse of the law. Therefore, I forbid any sickness or disease to come upon this body. Every disease, germ, and every virus that touches this body dies instantly in the name of Jesus. Every organ and every tissue of this body functions to the perfection to which God created it to function. And I forbid any malfunction in this body in the name of Jesus. I receive the spirit of wisdom and revelation in the knowledge of him, the eyes of my understanding being enlightened, and I am not conformed to this world, but am transformed by the renewing of my mind. My mind is renewed by the word of God. The Lord rebukes the devourer for my sake, and no weapon that is formed against my finances will prosper. All obstacles and hindrances to my financial prosperity are now dissolved. The Lord has pleasure in the prosperity of his servant, and Abraham's blessings are mine. Yes, Lord. John, if you'd come take an offering for us tonight. Please and thank you.
dedicate our and our lives to you in the service tonight, God, as we participate in what you're doing and what you're building in us and on this world. We just give you the glory and praise for this offering, Lord, for this continuing ministry here, Lord God, for your glory in Jesus' name. Amen.
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 Praise the Lord.
If anyone feels moved tonight to lead prayer, remember you can do it from the podium. Come and declare whatever the Lord has put in your heart. I am so thankful because he sees me as pure. He sees every single one of us as pure. And it gives me joy to know that we have been delivered.
Yes.
We have been delivered from whatever bondage we had previously that was keeping us tied down to this world, to the things of the world, to whatever the enemy was trying to throw at us. So let's just celebrate now and shout it that we have been delivered.
Yes.
Jesus. ain't got no more. I've been delivered. I've been delivered. I've been delivered by the hand of the Lord. I've been delivered by the hand of the Lord.
Praise. name, I just can't stop. Praising his name, I just can't stop. Praising his name, Jesus.
Can't stop.
Praising his name, I just can't stop.
Praising his name,
I just can't stop.
Praising his name, Jesus. Can't stop. Praising his name,
I just can't stop.
Praising his name,
I just can't stop.
Praising his name,
Jesus.
Can't stop. Praising his name,
I just can't stop.
Praising his name,
I just can't stop.
Praising his name, Jesus. Can't stop. Praising his name,
I just can't stop.
Praising his name,
I just can't stop.
Praising his name.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah. your press has been on.
Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you.
Come and let your press.
Thank you for bringing us a mountain way off. Thank you, Jesus. And thank you for giving us the
the blood of the Lamb. Take me into the Holy of Holies. Take the gold, cleanse my lips, here I am. Take me into the Holy of Holies. Take me in by the blood of the Lamb. The cold, cleanse my lips, here I am. Take me past the outer courts into the holy place, past the brazen altar, Lord, I want to see your face. Take me past the crowds of people, the song to sing their praise, a hunger and thirst for your righteousness, and it's only found one place. Take me into the Holy of Holies. Take me in by the blood of the Lamb. Take me into the Holy of Holies. Take the gold, cleanse my lips, here I am. And take me into the Holy of Holies. Take me in by the blood of the King.
Here I am.
be in your presence. Let us be in your presence, Father. Come lead us. Come guide us. Show us the way. Show us the way, Lord. And come, Holy Spirit.
Thank you.
could I say there is no God when all the ground creation calls the singing bird, the mighty tree, the vast expanse of open ocean shore and feel the thundering breakers roar to walk through cold and fields of grain, the boundless blue horizon frame.
Thank you.
I believe. I believe, Lord. I believe. Thank you, Lord. For you are our Father. And your will be done on this earth, Lord, as it is done in heaven. For your word, Lord, dictates everything that happens in this world.
Yours is the kingdom, yours is the power, yours is the glory forever. Amen. Yours is the kingdom, yours is the power, yours is the glory forever. Amen. Yours is the kingdom, yours is the power, yours is the glory forever.
the power of yours is the glory forever. Amen.
Yours is the kingdom. Yours is the power. Yours is the glory forever. Amen. Yours is the kingdom. Yours is the power. Yours is the glory forever. Amen.
Thank you, Lord. For yours is the kingdom, Lord. Yours is the power. Thank you, Lord. This church, for this area, for this region, for this state, or for this nation. Let your words come out of those mouths, the mouths of everyone in this room right now.
Earlier tonight, the Lord said to speak to the dry bones. And I felt that those dry bones were promises that we have left behind, that we have given up on, that we have walked away and thought that it wasn't for us. And God said, speak to those dry bones. It wasn't God that spoke the words. It was a man that spoke the words. And those dry bones became an army. Flesh, muscle, sinew. Joints, eyeballs, ears, tongues, mouths, hearts, lungs, everything on those dry bones. Speak to those dry bones and they will rise up in life, eternal life, fullness, fullness, fullness of life.
Oh,
I thank you, Lord.
I've heard it for the last several weeks that the Lord is confirming that he said ye must be born again. But that's just the beginning.
Amen.
I think Pastor Tim was talking about that. I'm going to call you Pastor because you're a pastor.
Right.
Okay. But so many are born again, then they spend the rest of their lives in pull-ups.
Yeah.
It's time to grow out of your pull-ups and start running the race.
Amen.
Yes.
All right?
Yes. Amen.
Let's move on.
Everyone.
Let's move on.
We need everyone. And can we pray for Roberto tonight? I want to pray for you, Roberto. There's a gift that I know you've been praying for. I don't know if it's manifested yet, but I want us to agree
yes.
that the gifts that you desire
Hallelujah.
Flow freely through you.
Hallelujah.
God
Hallelujah.
Has a plan and a purpose for you, and I'm so thankful that it involves this body and this church.
Yes.
And I'm so thankful that God brought you here.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
You're a blessing, and
yes.
I want to see the fullness